Well, in breaking news, police negotiators are on the scene of a dramatic siege at an inner Sydney suburb. Live now to 7 News reporter Lucy McLeod in Surry Hills. Lucy, there are fears, we understand, for a mother and a baby.
Well, good morning, Matt. Yes, they were, but have a look just behind me. We understand that a man has just been put into this ambulance here. It was 9:30 last night when police were called to this unit block here in Surry Hills after reports a woman and a baby were in danger. It's understood the man barricaded himself inside the unit complex, refusing to come out. Police shut down the street. You can see the masses of them here, including heavily armed officers as well as negotiation units and the riot squad. They have been trying to get him out for several hours. It's unclear the danger that this mother and this baby was in, but it's understood this man is now in police custody. You can see it just behind me here. This incident has been going on for 11 hours now, but police do say that the threat to the community is limited.